Okay, so not everyone has been along with us
Welcome
through the whole journey.
To the age of the great
this is take two
guilds.
Of Looms. The Age of the Great Guilds. First one had corrupted audio. It's brought to my attention, so we'll redo it. Believe it or not, for the 90s, this was an incredible score. Like, the level of sound card required was cutting edge. And nobody used this color palette. Like, they still don't. I saw it in New York and that was it. And it's by LucasArts. What can you hate? Luna, is that you? Are you the little sprite from Zelda?
Rise, son of Sigma. It is the dawn of your 17th year. The elders await you in the sanctuary.
They graduate him early. In Japan, it's like 15.
To be such a bright messenger nymph. I wonder why the elders want to see me. I'd better get down to the village.
That is the world's coolest, like, Gigantor bonsai tree.
The last leaf of autumn.
Oh, I can't hear that. Mimi, are you as disappointed as I am? Seriously, that's a gorgeous tree. Some gardener somewhere is, like, super proud of himself. Let's go find him. Is that Mimi monster? Let's go take down some bad guys, huh? Alright, let's see. Where do you think the elders are? That way? Okay, we'll try this tent first. Oh, don't go near the flames in that robe, bro. Two pillars? That's always a good sign. Like, I'll know I'm important when I have pillars in front of my office.
There's the long tapestry. I don't remember anything so old and frayed. The threads describe the creation of the world and the passing of the two shadows. There's more of the tapestry. The pattern shows the entire history of the weavers. Back to the founding of the great guilds.
Neat. Uh-oh. That one's not looking well. The only one is the pattern, too, you know? Like, let's make it real obvious. No tucking that under.
The last section tells about the decline of the guilds. There's a third shadow gathering. That's strange. The end is completely torn off.
Uh-oh. Sense a prophesy in your future. It's rough to be a prophesied. People get real mad.
There's Hetchel. And the elders don't look at all pleased with her.
You have heard the findings of this council, Dame Hetchel? Have you anything to say in your own defense?
My elders, my actions speak for themselves. This reckless defiance is intolerable. Any secret you share with Cygnus' son might be turned against us. His talent is awakening, and the power is very strong in him. We dare not desert him now, stubborn old fool. Who are you to decide such things?
Enough, Lachesis. Hetchel. I'm grieved to your many years of service end in such disgrace?
My destiny is yours to me. Herschel, the fabric of your life has been woven by your own choices.
Gaze once more upon the great loom, if you would know your ultimate destiny. For that destiny is now upon you.
Has anybody else seen Shades of... What was that movie with the fox?
A swan's egg. What does it mean? Something is deeply wrong. That draft has never failed before. What is that noise? Outside, the guild is under attack.
Who dares to desecrate the great loom of the weavers?
This is the work of that demon boy. We should kill him while we still can.
Your name will be cursed forever, son of Signa, Loom Child, Bobbin.
My name? But I had nothing to do with this. Wait, where are you going?
Politics, bro. Left behind? No way, dude. You're an original. And I tell you what, like, don't pay attention to those people. Politicians, they put you at the heart of an issue. And they stomp on you. And they walk. They're worse than the news media.
It's heavier than it looks. It might help to point at something first. It might help to point at something first.
Point at something with the staff? Can I pick up the egg? Ooh, that looks like it almost did it. I feel like I need to add something to its melody.
Those are the same four threads spun by the elders.
Alright, so you gotta change the lead.
It's trying to open.
It's a little bit like changing the... Jump in the groove there. Work.
Well, that didn't work.
That's the egg song.
The egg is trying to open.
Oh dear. Let's try this one. Give me the other song and I'll try it on the egg. C, F, G, C, okay. This is different. What do you mean it's too high for you, bro? We got an egg to open. Okay, you know what? We're gonna walk it off. A little bit of a walkabout.
The egg is opening.
There's my boy.
What What's happening? The whole village has flown away without us.
From the moment you came into this world, Bobby, great and terrible things have been happening. The elders hoped that your birth was the cause of it.
Why would the elders want to get rid of me?
They're
such an awful weaver. They never even let me study the others.
They fear you, Bobby. When the swan arrived, they were already trying to weave the same draft on you that they had worked on me. And the draft turned against them. It means only one thing, that the pattern is failing of its own accord.
No, can't it be stopped?
Stop chaos? The only thing to do is embrace it and turn ourselves into creatures of shadow, or plan our escape.
Drastic.
If we are to survive,
go cat a good.
Must find out where that flock has flown and join them if we can.
Come on. Come with me.
Atropos's distaff. Good. You won't be able to weave very much with it at first, but as you practice, its true power will be revealed to you. It's time to leave this island, Loomchild. Your destiny lies beyond the sunset, across the sea.
Mother Hedgehog, where are you going?
Where the elves go.
Goodbye, Bobbin. I must follow the swan.
Tell you what.
Well, this is a fine mess. Everybody's gone and I still don't understand what's going on.
The head of the Testovsky. You gotta figure out how to use distaff. And they're all swans. Like, what is not to understand?
It might help to point at something first. I guess that isn't a draft.
Oh dear. Is there anything over yonder? I don't think I'm wearing the right shoes for this. Do I have anything like... I feel like I should clean that up. No? So, I'm thinking I'll wind up writing down songs. I better find a notebook. There we go. What do I have for a pen? Do I have a pen? Am I that well prepared? Because that would be a shock to my system. Nice. Thought I had all I had was a permanent marker. Alright, so the egg song was E C E D. That's the swan egg. AKA yellow, red, yellow, pink. An interesting shade of yellow. It's like happy yellow. I usually go goldenrod. The pink's more of a mauve than I prefer to. We'll go trucking around. We'll hit up one more tent. We'll give you a break. Let you decide if you want more. It's different. I mean, this game was, what did it say in the credits? 79? And, it was when LucasArts was starting out, so they were really in their creative phase. And, I've been gaming for, obviously, way longer than any of you would care to admit. At least in the comments. But I've never seen anything like it. This is kind of fascinating for me, so that's why I went in for the replay. Duckets.
Don't these people ever clean up after themselves? Guess that isn't a draft.
Do I point the staff at it and then like it sings to the staff?
Don't these people ever.
I don't really want your opinion on cleaning. I want the song.
Guess that isn't a draft.
There's gotta be like some sort of like something that I'm missing here. Okay, maybe the song is out of my range. That's possible. There's only one more tent. Ooh. Okay, well, something to explore. I'm Anjindra. You can catch me on What to Play Next. It's at youtube.com. Obviously, you find all the coolest stuff on the internet and gift it to you. Drop us a like and subscribe. We also run a blog, Bad Fantasy RX, I run a blog, badfantasyrx.blogspot.com. So you can check that out. We do novels, video games, the works, short stories. So really anything creative, if you're into it, you can check it out. It's either on the channel or it's on the blog. Thank you for watching. Like I said, drop us a like and subscribe. And as always, much love.